Today, I'm going to show you how your HID keycard credential can be stolen in less than a second without you ever knowing. This is the Flipper Zero. It's a small handheld device that is easily concealed. It is capable of copying RFID, NFC, and infrared signals. It has been renowned as a hacking multi-tool, and it has exposed how weak antiquated systems really are. Countless videos of this device have gone viral, showing it turning off TVs in restaurants and playing messages over PA systems. However, this technology can do far more than small pranks. In the access control space, it is revealing how obsolete most keycard and reader systems are. With less than a second of contact, the Flipper Zero can copy the credentials from a keycard. This even works through wallets, pockets, and wallets in pockets. Someone sitting next to you on the train could read your card without you ever knowing. The Flipper Zero can then emulate the card, unlocking any reader that the card could. Using the Flipper Zero to unlock the reader is indistinguishable from using the original card. Further, the Flipper can be used to write new cards just as fast, creating a duplicate key card that can be used inconspicuously. When you rely on obsolete technology to keep your spaces and assets safe, you are putting yourself at risk for quick and easy attacks like this. Using a modern cloud-based system like Kisi can help protect you against these vulnerabilities, while also bringing you a more convenient access control experience. Thanks for watching.